The early years of our cinema and the songs and the lyrics and the images reflect many aspects of what it meant to be a free India, what our dreams were at that time. One part of this idea was this would be a country built around centrally the notion of fraternity. It means that regardless of the differences of our faith, language, caste, culture, that we are bound to with each other. So there's a song which actually has now emerged over the years as almost an anthem. I work with homeless kids, and it's a song that I began singing with them, and now I can't meet them without singing this song. Aa chal ke tujhe main leke chaloon ek aise gagan ke tale jahan gham bhi na ho aansu bhi na ho bas pyar hi pyar tale.
आ चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी न हो आंसू भी न हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले.
कौन से प्यार की बात हम कर रहे हैं? दैट कम्स थ्रू इट मेनी डिफरेंट वेज. कोई गैर ना हो, कोई बैर ना हो, सब मिल के चल के चलें. ऑफ इन इंडिया so from which we have moved so far you know at this moment jahan pe nafrat duriyan itni zyada badh gayi hain. It evokes an idea of an India that we need to still reclaim.
जहाँ रंग बिरंगे पंछी आशा का संदेश लाए सपनों में पली हंसती हो कली जहाँ शाम सुहानी ढले.
There's one which is more a lament which comes to me to my mind. It's a lament of what has broken down. Javed Akhtar has written it. ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरे जहाँ में नफरत क्यों है, जंग है क्यों? तेरा दिल तो इतना बड़ा है, इंसान का दिल तंग है क्यों? So that is the lament. I mean, this was the dream and this is the lament. So these are two songs that I...